Hello everyone, this is Volkadov18 and today I'm gonna show you an interesting game on the Dutch Tier 8 cruiser.
Bemann the stations.
So now in the CIS region there is an event called Winter Hunt and I'm playing for contributors and making some spoilers. My results after this battle will be top one among two teams. So enjoy watching. Here usually playing on cruisers, I try playing for the bottom team. I try to get us closer to the F7 square, so this will allow me to shoot behind the island and using my special advantages or perks to do this airstrike. By the way, you can see notes to the left that now I'm participating in this program playing for the contributors. And last time when I played on this ship, I played against contributors and luckily for me killed Asasha, who was played by Salamandra, if I'm not mistaken.
Vijandelijke kruisers gedetecteerd.
Actually, this ship has very long reload time, 15 seconds, it's too long.
Vijandelijke slagschepen gedetecteerd. Torpedoes aan bakboord. Torpedoes achter ons.
Trying to shoot in the middle to hit down the citadel of the ship.
Probleem opgelost, kapitein. Vijandelijke kruiser tot zinken gebracht. Torpedo's achter ons. Vijandelijke torpedobootjagers gedetecteerd. Vijandelijke kruisers gedetecteerd. Genomen.
Now I see that to the right flank we have an advantage, and I think that it's good time for pushing. Hiding in the smokes is a good idea.
Torpedoes, recht voor ons!
Catching the torpedo with flooding.
Probleem opgelost, kapitein. Vijandelijke slagschepen gedetecteerd. Vijandelijke torpedobootjager gedetecteerd. Ons team heeft de leiding genomen. Vijandelijke slagschepen gedetecteerd. In de lucht. Slagschip tot zinken gebracht. Vijandelijke torpedo-bootjagers gedetecteerd. Thank you.
when you see an aircraft carrier moving broadcast as Serov is doing right now, so it's always good to shoot with AP.
Eerste staat van paraatheid.
One citadel hit. Take a look at another shot. And he is gone. Four citadels. So the battle is over, I'm top 1 among 2 teams regarding my experience gained in the battle, so we will win the battle by capturing the 3 bases just by getting enough points. So thank you for watching, hope to see you in other videos.